Speed round. Name 10 things that aren't.
Austin Petersen.
Toothpaste. Pizza. Lamps.
Austin Petersen.
Anarcho-capitalism is kind of stupid, Tom. And I would say that happily to anyone to their face and see if they could challenge me to a debate on this. And I'm more than happy to discuss that with you. But, you know, these kinds of arguments were the same. You know, if you look at the Founding Fathers, for example, when they were having debates with one another, they certainly weren't as civil as a lot of people like to think. You know, what was it? I mean, didn't Thomas Jefferson call John Adams bald, fat, stupid, and in turn he was called like an adulterous lech? So, you know, it's not as if this is unprecedented whatsoever.